Hey Courtney, Kelsey here at Mixed Digital Marketing. Just wanted to leave you a quick video in regards to some SEO strategies recommend you do into your website to help you rank higher in Google. So we'll go over three things. The first is content, second is backlinks, third are citations. So content just refers to words on the page. In terms of your homepage, we recommend 1,000 to 1,500 words, and each additional service page, we recommend 500 to 750 words. This is because within Google's algorithm, it can't really determine how nice the design is of a website, but really all it can rely upon are the words that are on the page. So we want to make sure that, especially with your homepage being the most powerful page of your website, you want to make sure there's an abundance of words so Google isn't confused on what you do and where you do it. And so, in terms of your homepage here, as you can see, you have a really good design. It's really easy to read, but there isn't quite enough content. I mean, you've done a good job in terms of linking in between some of your pages here, but in terms of describing what you do and where you do it, it's hard to tell for Google and Google's perspective of where you actually are doing this. I only know because of your Wix lead and where you're located in the area code. But I would make sure that within the content here that we uplifted in terms of adding the right keywords. And so you may be wondering, okay, well, how do I figure out what the right keywords are? And so we use a program called Ahrefs. And so in this program, we're able to plug in any website on the web, and it spits us out some feedback and statistics in terms of how your website is doing and how we can improve. So there's a rank here in the millions, which is totally fine. It's talking about billions of websites. What we really care about is going to be everything to the right. So the UR rating is a rating of both your on-site and your off-site SEO, and in particular for your homepage. So it's ranking from 0 to 100. So 5 is on the relatively low end. But if we uplift content and do a better job on off-site SEO, you'll see this number go up. The domain rating is strictly a number for your off-site SEO. And so off-site SEOs primarily consists of backlinks. So backlinks are that hyperlink that you find on articles or blog posts when you read through it and then you click on something and it leads you to a different website. That's a backlink. And so Google loves these because now it's another website referring you. It's kind of just like one big popularity contest, and we want to help make you as popular as possible in Google's eyes. And so one step further though, what we really care about are going to be referring domains or websites. So one website can have 100 backlinks on it, but you only get power from that website once. So we want to make sure we get you as many of these as possible. And one step further than that, we care about do follow referring domains. So not every website has to lend you power. So we want to find the websites that will lend you power. And the stronger their websites are, the stronger yours becomes. And when that happens, you'll start seeing you rank for more organic keywords, getting more traffic and traffic value. And so I typed in landscaping Portsmouth, Rhode Island, which is where you're located, just to see kind of some of the top competitors and what's going on. So usually on the very top, we'll find the Google Guaranteed or the Google Ads section where people are paying a premium to be on the top of Google. But on average, that gets only about 20% of the volume. So that leaves 80% for the rest of the field. Typically 40% comes from the map pack, and the other 40% comes from the organic search rating down here. The number one thing that typically affects the map pack is going to be your organic search rating. So as you can see here, Premier Landscape is the number one organically ranked business here, and they're in the map pack at number two. So on a consistent basis, they'll probably be always in the top three, which is very, very good. So let's see what they have going on. Actually, to one step back, so like I mentioned, the top thing that affects it is going to be your organic search rating. The second thing that affects it are going to be your citations. So citations are online directories like Yellow Pages or even your Yelp and Facebook page where you have your business name, address, and phone number listed exactly as you have it set up in Google My Business. And if you don't already have it set up, we can help set that up for you. But it's very important that we set this, that you have this set up, because it's a free thing that you can do with Google. That way you can appear in the map. And so Google reviews, Google photos are also important in terms of being in, like setting it up correctly for the map pack. But again, like I mentioned, organic grading and then your citations. So let's check out what Premier Landscape has going on and why they're ranked where they are. So this is their website. And as you can see here, that they have done a good job with just trickling a little bit more content. They've put in where they're located, which has helped within Google's eyes in terms of ranking them for the right things. They've done an okay job in terms of linking between the pages, but really what they could use an uplift of content as well. They don't have enough here in my opinion of on their homepage. So I also plugged in their website on the program. You see here that they have a lower rank in the millions, but then the UR is at 24, which is pretty good. But their offsite SEO is fairly weak. And so that's good news for you in terms of if you consistently get some offsite SEO done, you can get up and above them. And with 26 do follows, this just means that the websites that they have are really weak on their end, or else this number would be a lot higher. But you can see even with this, they're ranking for a lot more keywords, getting more traffic and traffic value out of it. So these are some SEO strategies recommended doing to your website. If you want to learn more about what we can do, please visit www.mixdigitalmarketing.com. Thank you.